Here's the thing. Men, our biggest fear in life is that we're going to get caught being a kid fucker. That's every guy's biggest fear. Even if you would never do it, every guy's like, that's what's going to happen to me. I know it. It's like being afraid of sharks when you live in the desert. Like, I don't go to the ocean, but it's going to happen. Because it's a fear not based in its likelihood, but in how horrible it would be if it happened. Because when they catch a pedophile, holy fuck. Holy shit. It's brutal because we're scared. We're so scared of pedophilia because it's here and it's not going anywhere. That's a fact. It's not like there's a finite amount of pedophiles and we got the last one. No, they keep it keeps happening. Every generation, there's more. Some of you have kids and some of them are gonna grow up and fuck kids. They might, you know? Okay, now, of course not yours for some reason, but they're coming from someplace. So any real solution has to start with the basic reality that there will always be pedophiles. Not a great thought. I understand it's not uplifting. You wouldn't put that on a fridge magnet. Or on your screensaver at the office. There will always be pedophiles. Hey, where's Jim? He's not at his desk. We do. We have to start with that reality because our solutions that we have so far don't really work. Here's our current solution to pedophilia. We wait till somebody fucks about 10,000 kids, and then we go, all right, you better cut that out. That's pretty much it. There's no measures for preventing it. None. We have no policy to prevent pedophilia. Not even just like a street sign. There's a street sign for everything. No hunting, no spitting, no skateboarding. I've never seen a don't fuck a child sign in the world. I've been in all over the world. Not even just like a picture of a guy fucking a kid with a line through it. So that it transcends language barriers. I mean, try it. You won't get most of them with the sign. But even if one out of a 50 of them is like, oh shit, I'm sorry, I didn't know it was an issue. That's money well spent. There's things that might work and we don't even try them. Like, is anybody working on very realistic child sex dolls? Okay, then let them fuck your kids forever. If that's better, I'm so sorry for suggesting something that might actually work. Oh no. Let them fuck both my sons, but don't make a doll. That would be distasteful. The thing is that I'm still talking about it. This problem, we lose things because we won't really face it, you know, that are important to us, like the Boy Scouts. Boy Scouts, wonderful thing. Being sued out of existence because of all the kid fuckery that goes on. And I know it's upsetting because look, here's the thing. The Boy Scouts is a wonderful thing for kids. They go to the woods, they work together, they learn skills. They get in touch with nature. What could it be better for a boy than that? But some of those guys want to fuck the kids. I don't think they do it a lot. It's not like there's just a shitload of kids being fucked in the Boy Scouts. I think it's mostly that they find out that the guy wants to. I don't actually know, though. I don't. Do you know why I don't know? Because I'm afraid to look it up. I'll go to prison for typing it into a Google. How do you solve a problem if you're afraid to fucking look it up?
How many Boy Scouts get fucked on a...
Oh, shit.
Every time I move, I gotta tell my neighbors that I looked that up.
Here's what happens. Every few years, you find out there's some pedophile-type people in the Boy Scouts, and then they announce, we got them all. We're good. And then a year later, well, there's a bunch more. What's going on here? At some point, you gotta wake up to the basic fact that the maybe the people who are best suited to give your kids these wonderful experiences are folks that want to fuck them. Maybe that's why they're good at it. Maybe that's, if you want that, that's where you go. Maybe that's just the way that goes. Who else would want to take a bunch of kids to the fucking woods? Who wants to take your shit kid to the fucking woods? You don't want to take them. Who else would want to do that except people that are barely containing that they want to fuck every kid in the face? That's why they're good at it. That's what makes them good at it. I'm not saying that all Scoutmasters are pedophiles. I might be saying that the best ones are. I might be saying that. That sounds right. So I don't know. If you have to lose the whole thing, just tell your kids. Some of those guys want to fuck you. Just be careful. Have a good time. Take the contribution from where it comes. Michael Jackson, wonderful music. Blessed us with wonderful music. Did some other things too. What's worse? A pedophile who makes beautiful music or one that doesn't? This is the choices. No pedophiles is not on the menu.